elephants buy banana and then we all help together to cook some food for elephant like a supplementary vitamin balls, protein balls. Like you're gonna make a cake for them.
Banana cake.
I'm gonna show you just leave some parts and then let you practice by yourself. That's mean today you're gonna help me to do everything. Why you got a lot of banana than me?
Show you first. Like this. Get closer.
Oh, put it to their mouth.
Share to all of them.
I'll put it to their mouth. Put it here also. Don't forget, open the mouth. Put it here.
Mind your hand.
Put it here. Put it here more and more. One elephant they can eat around 200 or 300 kilograms per day. This is what I mean, like a Thai herb, lot of Thai herb mixed together, become to a seed like this. And then we put it into the package, like this. Inside still have banana, some salt, and cotton seed, black chili pepper also. Lot of Thai herb, bitter taste mixed together. We come to a seed and then we put into the package. We're gonna give it to the elephants around. 1 or 2 pack per one elephant every day. Like this elephant, open the mouth, put it here. Get. We have 3 elephants in here. 1, 2, 3. All of them all girl, all female. Many people ask me, hey, best I have one question. Why they don't have tusks? Asian elephants only male have tusks. For the female ladies, don't have or without the tusks. Not African. African, both of them male, female, also have tusks.
Our sanctuary, Krabi Elephant Sanctuary, we create by the group, the small group of the Thai people. The name is Mr. Itikon Kantanuan, and he helped the elephant by himself. And now we can continue our sanctuary. It's become from the visitor that come to visit our sanctuary. By our sanctuary, we put the word, we are a new home for retired elephant. Because of in here, the elephant can continue their bed life, right. That we can guarantee. Because of in here, mainly of them, they only eating, playing, and enjoy in the water.
Oh, no, you can go first.